there are two settings for your graphics card that you need to know about, which might be limiting the dynamic range of your monitor. If you have an NVIDIA card, go to the NVIDIA control panel under Change Resolution and enable Use NVIDIA Color Settings. Then change the dynamic range from limited to full. If your monitor supports it, you can also change the color depth here from 8 to 10 bits. The other setting is under Adjust Video Color Settings, where you can also choose to use NVIDIA settings and set the dynamic range to full there as well. This will affect just how video playback looks. If these settings make things look worse, check if your monitor has a built-in setting for RGB range that you can also set to full. It might also be called black level, where high is for full and low is for limited. Otherwise, your monitor just might not be capable of the full range, like if you're using a TV. For AMD cards, this setting is in your Radeon settings under Display, and it's called Pixel Format. And now, your monitor might look a lot better depending on what it was defaulting to before.